Tim Roger. Well, hello down there, Mr. Ron White. Hello, my brother Red Baron. Hello, Mr. Tater Salad. Audio man with that wave is gone. I don't know if it was someone trying to key with you or not, man, but it kind of sounded pinched up on my end. Mr. 179, I just had to say something. Naughty old man got down. Yeah, 179, you got some issues going on there, big brother. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Mr. Tater Salad, good evening time to you, or afternoon time to you. But, yeah, there's something up with that doggone transmit. Audio man got down. Doing it now, ain't no doubt in my mind. Audio man got down and gone. Red Baron, Red Baron, Red Baron, I'm gonna put it at you like this. I said, hello, Red.
Hello, Red Baron. Audio man got down.
Got down again. O-10, Roger on that, Red Baron coming in like a gangbuster. Hello, Red Baron. Long time, no talk. Red Baron, audio man got down. Down, 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 down.
Doggone, so much in your conditions. Take care of my long time friend. Audio man, Red Baron, Big Horn Land. Back you out, I'll see you.
And Roger on that, big brother. Always good to hear you coming up this way. Mr. Red Baron, why you coming in? Mighty grand on the band. Oh, Red Baron, audio man, waving at him one more time. Man, it got rough and tough that time around. Good Lord, 10 quarters. I couldn't make a whole lot out of that, ain't no doubt. Talk about a train wreck around Canton, Ohio. Hey, good afternoon time, everybody. Audio man's back on the mail. And the video gate is rolling. I can't figure out who that was, but it was real rough and real tough. Almost sounded like something overdriving out there, ain't no doubt. But hope you get that thing figured out, big brother. And the video will not lie. Audio Man 288 on YouTube got down.
All right, dear Mr. Redline, you down late on, I'll holler at you. Boy, it looks like we may get some more rain down here. Well, anyway, there, man, I don't want to make Tom call mad there, man. That kind of dick come by your house, you ain't got one of them parcels. Man, that kind of dick, he getting mad, man. He big old, I'll call him big old tall man. Well, boy, that kind of dick, boy, he'd give anything for a parcel. You try to get one of them big pork roasts out of your freezer, man. You don't want no pork roasts or nothing like that. He want no parcel. Well, I'll get with you later, Mr. Redline, on 29. So you have a good day now.
Hey, 29. 829. If Top Gun 123 comes to your house, Dad, just sing a country song to him. He'll calm down. Hey, just sing that country song Audio Man sang down in Manchester. He'll calm down. Audio Man got down. Hey, Outlaw, how do I have to say it, man? How you want to hear it? Outlaw, Outlaw, Audio Man got down. O-10, Rod Donette, doing a good job here, Mr. Outlaw, no doubt. Welcome to Canton, Ohio, once again. Your audio man, Little Weak Radio, got on down.
We'll get done. 44 Magnum and the Black Gold, back in the waiting room.
And at an outlaw, Roger, but watch out for that 44 and a mag. Good Lord of Chancotas. Oh, man. Uh-oh, I've gone over the time for the video gate. Let me shut this duck flicker down and fire up another one. Audio Man's back out.